Woman charged with sexually assaulting her fiance with a screwdriver has been approved for supervised release. Police say back in 2018, Precious Bailey sexually assaulted her fiance after she says tarot cards told her that he had sexually assaulted her child. She admitted to beating her fiance until he blacked out and then sexually assaulted him. In 2019, Bailey pleaded guilty but not guilty due to mental disease. Today, a judge approved a conditional release plan.